Science Week, and in Literacy we have been learning about the mummification steps.
The experiment was to see if raisins can dance in lemonade. So when you pop it in, it like dances about sometimes and goes up a bit. But sometimes they go up and sometimes they go down because they like bob up and down depending on how heavy they are and things.
And in Literacy, like we said, mummification. So ancient Egyptians believed in the afterlife and mummification was a way to preserve the body. It was a long and expensive process which meant only the richest could do it. They also had to develop the science of mummification, which was taken a long time, and Anubis was the king of mummification in Zion.
Year 5, we have been doing Christmas Make Day and DT Week. In DT Week, we have been learning about Isambard Brunel, and this is a bridge wheel.
It lifts up by the string, and we've been learning how to measure it and how to solve it. And we've been going to mini stations to learn how to do it, to measure it.
This week in Year 5, it has been Christmas Make Day and DT Week.
And we have been making bridges that have a pulley to open.
To open the bridge up, and we had to think of methods that would help our bridge to lift up.
This week in Year 4, it has been DT Week, and we have been doing exciting science experiments.
We've been testing how long raisins can dance in lemonade.
We have been trying to achieve to make a catapult from scratch.
This week in Year 6, we entered a competition and we were lucky enough to win, to go to Grimsby Minster to see the moon sculpture.
This moon was made by Luke Jerome, and it's 500,000 times smaller than the real moon.
This term in Year 6, we have been learning about World War 1 and World War 2.
This is a child running away from the bombs.
And this is two people in a camp.